is a blue. Shoots up through the stony ground. There's no room, no space to rent in this town. You're out of luck, and the reason that you had to care, the traffic is stuck, and you're not moving anywhere. You thought you found a friend to take you out of this place. Someone you can lend a hand in return for grace. It's a beautiful day.
As possible to the EdCom judges. That's why we drew a giant EdCom logo.
Yeah, we're
coming in first.
You guys taking back your weed deposits? Honest answers here. We fund a lot of the programs, student teams, and equipment in the engineering faculty.
That's why we're keeping our money in.
It's smart for us.
Bang.
One thing I remember is tear on your back, show to this little silver ball that is so
nice. How's that coffee, Haycom?
They got it right.
I wish I had coffee.
Describe this event as
line dancing. I think it's pretty fun.
Line dancing is awesome.
Something you love.
We present to you, EdCom, something we hate. An engineering hard hat from U of T.
Yeah. I think we'll use a 10-pound float.
Oh, God. Do it again. Do it again. Oh, yeah. Edcom, I bring you two of Planet Chlorophyll's moons for your smashing pleasure. Not break.
What the hell is this, Frosh?
Explain it. That's the best story you can come up with. I also told you guys to use creativity.
Stand back!
Yo-yo.
Did you bring me anything else? Go back to your headquarters.
There are 20 prizes in the mud pit. In the gold mine. You do not have to do this event if you do not want to. You may or may not get dirty during this event. It is up to you. There are planks down the center that you can stand on. I'm not sure they'll keep you clean. You can be around the edges.
I'm sorry. How many people are having fun?
Yeah! You're doing really well.
Who's the dirtiest?
How did that feel, Frosh?
Felt good.
It's the thought that counts.
Okay, so all the steps, we need to give it a push. Sledgehammer!